Okay, so...
Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So this is a continuation of my other video. If you want to see my beginning of this psych vlog, check out the previous video. And this is just a continuation of me doing my makeup. Okay, thanks so much for watching. I'll talk to you guys in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share. And I'll talk to you guys later. Thanks, bye.
My primer on. Next, we'll go in with this makeup tint, sunscreen tint thing. I need to find my setting spray. Found it. Did not mean to splash on you guys. I'm gonna just put a little bit of this. Okay guys, we're back. Like I said, I'm gonna put this hold on. All right y'all, I'm back. Ooh, child. It takes a lot, okay? Anyway, we're putting on this skin moisturizer tint. And I'm gonna put this on afterwards. So, yeah. I forgot to color correct, but since we're literally about to put this on and take this off, I'm not even gonna worry about it. I just want like a no foundation makeup look. No foundation, quote unquote. But it is foundation because I deal with hyperpigmentation. So, it's gonna be foundation. I have this stick foundation that I'm gonna try. It's by this company. Not gonna try, I mean, I'm gonna use. And I'm just gonna blend that out. Hopefully I don't have to add any more. Hopefully this will do the trick. I wanna give like skin, like, ooh, she got skin. Like, she don't got no makeup on. That's what I'm trying to give. So, just, that's why I'm not doing my regular foundation. I'm gonna put some setting spray on it. Just so it can like stay in place. You know what I mean? Cause in the summertime, foundation be slipping off like slipping off your face like a bad wig sometimes. Ooh, it's on, okay. Just be like, if I'm looking down, I'm looking into my mirror. Alright, so far it's giving me what I wanted to give. I'll insert my TikTok video into this video so you guys can see what I'm looking at, but it's definitely giving what I wanted to give, like a nice no makeup look. I'm just applying a little bit more to my problem areas. And that's about it. So I don't need to use this. This is fit me. I think it's the Fit Me. It's not the Fit Me 30 Hours. This is the Fit Me 30 Hours. This is my normal foundation. This foundation I put on when I don't have the other one. But we're going for a no foundation. Look. Ooh. Did I get makeup on my braid? Okay. I should have put on my. Oh my gosh, it's really coming out so good. All right, some more setting spray for e.l.f. Because we gotta make sure the face is set. The face is set. The face is set. All right, we're just gonna go in with a little bit concealer. This is just a drugstore concealer that I picked up. We're literally just gonna do. Un poquito, a little bit of concealer. Because we're going for that no makeup look. Hold on 1 second, y'all. Did I forget to bring you outside to show you behind the scenes? Yeah, I definitely did. I'm so sorry. We're getting there. I think that I left off. I added some of this mineral powder foundation to the top of my foundation. I use some more setting spray. This is the lash glue I use, Kiss Lash Glue. I think that was it. I did it. Lace my beauty lashes. I was gonna put some blush on, but it's the blush. It's a blush trend. It's like a sunset. I think it's pink and orange. And I have pink blush right here. I don't have orange. So I have to go to the store tomorrow and get orange blush to do that. But I'm about to finish work. I have to edit a new video, upload a video I have. Don't know why I'm uploading for Instagram today. And then I have to get back to. I have to respond back to some casting call emails that I got, y'all. These models are annoying. I'm gonna say it. Okay. They're like annoying. Like, annoying. Super duper annoying, so. But yeah. I'm gonna take care of that, take care of business. I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. I'm getting my car windows tinted in, so I'll take you along with you with that. And then that's all I have to do tomorrow. So that's probably like the only thing you see tomorrow. I don't know. I have a prom fitting, which reminds me tonight I have to cut out some stuff for the dress. It's almost done. I'm super excited. It's like sewn together. I just have to sew the top to the bottom. But it came out really nice. I just ate some fruit. Later, I'll probably eat. I have some like leftover nachos in there, which I'll probably just like pick out the meat, eat the meat. and hit it with some, I'll figure it out. But when I chose, I'll get something else. I'm trying to think, like, what else would I want? It's like, no idea. And I really don't feel like cooking. But it looks like I'm gonna have to whip up something because it's no food in the house. I'm gonna leave this makeup look on for a little bit, see how, like, the longevity of it. But I actually like it. So I use, So I use, nice save, Lydia. I use this stick. I don't know if I'll just break down. This is like my no makeup look, So I use this stick. Then I use some concealer. I use some concealer powder from LA Colors, and then I use some mineral foundation, setting spray, e.l.f. primer. What else? I think that's about it. Oh, some brow products, and then lace mobile lashes. But that's how I achieve like this no makeup look. I didn't even put highlight on. Like, I wanted it to be like simple. Like, I didn't want it to do too much. But if you follow me on Instagram at Miss Lay Simone, you get to see the outfit that I post. So go follow me there. And that's it for today. I will talk to you guys tomorrow. Bye.